My name is Mariam. Welcome back to Kidscraft channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a paper house like this. So let's get started. For that, you will need scissors, glue, glitters, and two thin brush, pencil, and stapler. Keep the things aside, and three sheets of paper. Take the first sheet of paper and fold in half from the long side. Like this. Now we will open this and fold this to the center line like aeroplane from both the sides. Now I have folded these both sides. Now we'll fold in half. Now take this and fold it to the center line. Same from the other side. Now our first part is done. You will need two like this. I have already made two. Now keep them both aside and take another sheet of paper, fold in half from the long side. And now fold this till a bit of it like this. You have to fold a bit, not a lot. Now this will be the roof. Take your both parts and take stapler. Now we will tuck it in. Just open this pocket and tuck. You have to do this from same both sides. Now I have stapled it from the both sides. And now we will take the roof and put it on the top of it. Now take pencil and draw a door. Now take scissors and cut. Now I have cut the doors. Now you will need glue and glitter. Take the first paintbrush and dip it in the glue. Now I have put the glue on it. Now take glitter and you can put glitter on top of it. Now we have decorated with glitter. You can decorate with any marker or color. I hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe. Bye.